Hello, hi, hola, bonjour, namaste. My name is Az and in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to make the zebra print using a toothpick. First of all, paint your nails solid white. Next, take a toothpick or a sharp pencil and dip it into the bottle of black nail polish. You want the polish to be kind of dripping from the toothpick but not in excess. Start making the stripes by gently tapping the toothpick on the nail. Starting the nail art from alternate sides will give the nail art a better look. Try to give a pointy end to the stripe. The final step is to apply a top coat and you're done with your zebra nail art. Thank you for watching.